am out in the woods today to take some photographs. I am out in the woods today to take them on your behalf. Yeah. Hey guys, I'm out in the woods and I want to try something different. I have the D850 and the D750, that's over there. I want to see in this gray, wet woods if I can find something. But the other reason I'm here, well, the main reason why I'm here is because I brought my 50mm lens. Because sometimes it's a good idea to just take a different lens, right? Like go into the woods with a 20mm or like a 500mm. What can you see? What can you find? The compositions, well, you know what I mean? Shooting a deer with a 20mm looks a whole lot different than with a 500mm. So today I brought my Sigma 50mm. Well, why did I bring my Sigma 50mm? Well, that's because that's the only 50mm that I have. The reason why that's the only one is because that's the only one you will really need for the Nikon F-mounts. Back in the day I did a lot of portrait work, assignments, take my picture, I did. Beauty, photography, fashion, that kind of stuff. And I used my 85mm for the portraits, the close-ups, and the 50mm to show them the environment, you know, to take a little bit more in. The 50mm Sigma is the best, and I hands down the best affordable 50mm that you can have or buy for the D750. Right now I have a D850 and I just really want to see what a 50mm Sigma does on a Nikon D850. Hey, I found this thing maybe to photograph. Looks a bit strange, but the problem is it's an amazing tree and it's completely in the wrong spot. But anyway, cool thing about the 850 is focus peaking. Look at this. Out of focus. Focus. Out of focus. Focus. Cool. I like this. Let's see if I can. If I can. Yeah. Let's do another one. And it sounds pretty stupid, but somehow it does have something. On to the next picture. So while we're at it, I can show you. You see that? That's depth of field. The red bit is in focus. So if I'm right, where's the button? Oh my God. That's not even funny. You see that? And the fun thing is that I'm shooting on a tripod with my remote control, wearing completely the wrong glasses. Are we there? Yeah, we're there. Yeah, 2.8. And the thing is, that you can, because it's 46 megapixel, you can crop dash out of it. Let's see if I can take a selfie. I think I did. Yeah, let me interrupt there. Rule one in photography is basically always charge your batteries. And I was a bit tired, you could see that. And I think I forgot to charge my batteries. So I was about a third in my walk and I ran out of batteries, so I couldn't record anything anymore. So what I'm gonna do is, I did wanna upload something, so that's the video you just watched. I am going to go back this week with charged batteries and we'll finish the recording. None of the images you've seen has been processed. I just opened the RAW file with the RAW converter, took what the RAW converter said and said just, okay, there's nothing else has been done. So sorry about the short video, but I hope to upload at least two videos coming week. They're going to be forest videos because it's still, you know, the fall season outside, so take advantage of that. And next month it's gone, it's just going to be miserable and blah. So have a nice weekend. If you have any comments, just let me know. Okay, bye bye.